Hi guys, welcome back to your Da Gaming. Okay, so we are in Helheim. We've just saved the boy from the big boulder and gave out stink to him for being a little bollocks.
Wow, it's cold. This is
now
hell. Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have.
We need to see where the fuck we're going.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. In a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Okay, did I miss something there? Chest. Nice. I'll buy that for a dollar. Always like to get goodies. I needed to, and then I wasted those bloody wolves.
It was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mama. Right before I gave it to
him. It wasn't me. I couldn't have done it.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need to obviously go up there. Give me some health. Surely we can get it. Could have held somewhere. Okay, come on. Up you come. You little shite box.
Hey, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim. So do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape hell as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
I know I got us in here. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Okay.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Not bad. fire your fucking things anytime soon, boy. I'll tell you, you're a little cunt. And I really needed health. Oh. Chaos Blades. Upgrade. Chest there. How the fuck am I gonna get to that chest? Around this way, maybe. To push that over there. Let's see what the story is. No. Thought I could get across there. Was it as simple as just going around it? No. Not that simple, is it? Wow, this is annoying. Well, that's obviously where I need to put it. Oh. But I'm not able to get across. It's not letting me around. Maybe if I pull it back further, I'll be able to jump on top of it and at least get the thing. Am I able to jump that far? Oh. can't scoot across there like I thought I would be able. I can't just grab that, so fuck, I don't know what to do. It's kind of a bit pointless, is it? What am I not seeing, guys? Post in the comments there, there's obviously something I'm not... Unless I have to go down this way and...
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
Baldur up ahead.
I would never...
You
had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You never
got
to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
See you again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please, please take it away.
A psycho fuck. You would do it now, wouldn't you? How come he can't see me? This is ridiculous. The big stupid bowl sticking up in the air.
What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
You need to go in there, boy. Shit, I need to go in there. I didn't think I was small enough to go in that hole. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. It's fantastic. It really is. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it too.
Yeah.
joking me? Fucking hell. Oh, you're gonna pay for making me use that fucking resurrection stone. It's obviously dead. Okay. Is this up to the other chest? No, that's actually up to where I just fucking came down. Okay, let's see. What was the boss? I didn't realize I killed a boss there. I thought it was just random gimps. I think I'll push that down that hole, see what happens. Am I able? Oh yeah. CRN. Okay, so where's the seat? Okay, and it's just your run of the mill, destroy the motherfuckers. I'm gonna have to pull this out, aren't I? Far back, I'll have to go over what I'm even supposed to be looking at. We'll give it a good pull out anyway and see. That's as far as it will go. Wonder why that was. Because there's something up here. A little chest. Absolutely fuck all in it. Oh, look what's there. Wow. I wouldn't have seen that bloody thing. Is actually in there. That's a sly little. How am I supposed to get that? I'm supposed to get it with my. Okay, this is actually very, very strange. I've never seen this in here before. Um, spastic is just shooting at the... wonder if I push it in the water, maybe? I haven't got a clue how to get that. Not a fucking Scooby-Doo. Come on, you little fuck. Now, aim at that and hit it. No use. Okay. What am I doing with this? Just lifting it up.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
Okay, you know, well, there's gonna be a big boss. You just know it only too well. Too much health for no reason. You just warm your little hands there, boy. Okay. What's going on? Something with that, maybe? No. Push the ship away, maybe? Why can't I just vault over this? What's going on with it? Ah.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Nice.
Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Yeah, but for how long?
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Just watch.
Yeah, okay. Watching.
Pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
I'm gonna go up. Oh,
the heat from the fire. We're actually floating.
The heat from those two little fires are pulling up a massive boat.
And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
No. Stay with the boat. What am I supposed to do? I'm obviously supposed to fuck off somewhere. What ain't I seeing? Some kind of a drawbridge, but it's not. Okay, how am I supposed to get up to that?
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Should I get out?
I said stay on the boat.
Okay. Getting a bit frustrating now. Ah, for fuck's sake, how come I didn't see that? God almighty. Okay, so I've got to go up there. Let's see what's here. Oh, here's a chest. Sly little motherfucking chest. Told you, they always put the chest away from where you're supposed to go. Fuck. Well, that didn't give me much time, did it? Crush me. Like a fucking grape. Okay. Okay, this is getting annoying now. Stick your fucking broomsticks up your arses, you fucking old cunts. Why didn't I think of using the boy before?
To talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of...
Shut up. Okay. Does he not have any fucking
options? And that boy up there, he's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
How did I get fucking crushed by that before? God almighty. That was fucking retarded. What the fuck? Did I actually lock myself in? Or out? Oh no, it's right there. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. Well, that was annoying. You're joking me. What do I want to go back down there for? Oh. Was that actually there all along? Me fannying around with a lift. Oh, sorry guys.
Atreus.
Oh, what did I
can help?
Together now.
Push. Oh, you're joking me.
Left flank.
Don't be putting out the fires, you cunts. No fucking way.
What the?
Harpoon! I will free us!
Get off my fucking ship!
reach the temple.
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Yeah, famous last words. Wait. Joking. What's going on? Another fucking harpoon, you're joking me. In the fucking fire. Put her in the fire. Button smashing time. I need some health.
Come here. How's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
What are the blades?
Yes, the blades are right. fuck's sake, will you give it a break? Gotta do this, don't I? Smash that button, boy! Jesus.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Farewell, my fine ship.
That was your plan. You're both cracked. We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Okay, so do I seriously have to go and fight?
I think this is where Odin brought all his best clues about Jotunheim.
Wow. Fuck all your shit. Okay. Fuck's sake. Why is that not? What the hell? Very strange.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here.
Yeah.
Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Omega.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting.
Okay, very interesting.
Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose, ho ho ho, I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Come on, Gimli!
It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Okay, so there's only one way. And no goodies. God damn it, I needed the goodies there. Sorry.
Boy. Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
Don't lie to me, boy.
Someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Guard is the triangle. Yeah? There's the Omega again. Oh, I do like the look of this one.
Marrowhead, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
The mayor?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon, armor, or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
You don't need to. I triple quenched it with Traveler Oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this.
Oh, they're back together.
No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brain looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
My brother and me get it.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathekr, dwarven armor of legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts for the legend?
Oh, Mozognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third,
poof, he vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here, a Konungsgard entry stone.
Nice.
It's got your name on it. How fucking strange.
Okay.
So what'd you find out there? The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo. But it feels right, especially for this. Been so used to building on my own all these years, almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to...
Skills, okay. That's what I need to do.
Smelt scap slag with someone else gauging the temperature.
Nice.
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
Mystic Braces of Clarity.
Suit yourself.
What armor do I have on, actually? Gauntlets of the True Warrior. So, what about the Mythic War Belt of Clarity?
What's it gonna be this time?
Upgrade.
I gotta keep all the packing bits off you. Now there's something else.
Okay.
Something else we can do for you?
Nah, just glad you guys worked it out.
Ah. Well, I could say the same to you.
I guess I was getting a bit full of myself.
Told him what he needed to hear, how's it sounds to me.
Just the same. I'm sorry for how I spoke to you, Sindri. You forgive me?
Already have. Like you said, it all worked out. Now, let us get back to work before I get sentimental.
Okay, so what's the goal I need to do? Locate the mysterious door. And I need to also do that... Oh, for fuck's sake, I forgot that, didn't I? Where can I go to Fafnir's storeroom from here? Think I can? Yeah, may as well do this. Let him know. Your son was killed. He killed you, and then he got killed as well.
You
by your
Rob
men.
Aye.
Because of his shithousery. Shithousery was visited upon him.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest. Oh, well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Yes. Go on, door. Just fly open in front of me now any second. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You'll find some clues about the three legendary ingredients inside this stronghold.
Inside this stronghold? Did I not? Am I not tracking the right thing? Ah, here, lads. Barely did. Yeah, you were a shithouse. You wouldn't give me what I wanted. But now I'm going to come all the way back here just to put your soul at rest. See how good I am. See what a good man Kratos is.
You fools doing?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing.
Damn.
I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still.
It.
It feels good to help people.
Yeah.
Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
I was thinking that that was going to be one of those, my wife, my poor wife, help her, pick up her bones, and then it'd be full of shithousery, waiting to kill me. But no, he was a genuine little shithouse, so, happy enough with that. Got a nice legendary sigil.
Hopefully you'll find some clues about the three legendary ingredients inside the stronghold.
Okay, we'll have a look, see can we find this stronghold. Not sure will I call it a day here, guys, and,
Atreus, to me.
End it up. In fact, I think I will. It might be a nice one. It's only been a short video, so I might do another one later on. But I think we'll have a look at that storeroom, in the next episode later on. So, hope you've enjoyed this one. If you knew how to get across to that crate or that chest early on in Helheim, let me know. I've obviously missed something when I was moving that big block. But yeah, comment and let me know. Obviously, it was something I couldn't see. And until next time, take it easy.